Questions on Hindu epics, preparation for quiz and other competitions. In each topic, we will just take three questions. The first question: according to the Hindu epics, Modakam is the favorite food of the following gods. Let us see the options. Option A, Lord Haigriva. Option B, Lord Shiva. Option C, Lord Ganapati. Option D, Lord Subramanya. Did you figure out the answer? Yes, it is Lord Ganapati. It is his favorite food, Modakam, which is white in color. If you watch in close in this picture, in every Ganesha picture, usually the Modakam is put in front of him. This is the favorite food of Lord Ganesha. Second question: which two brothers are twins in Ramayana? Rama, there are four brothers, right? Which two brothers are twins? Option A, Rama Lakshmana. Option B, Lakshmana Bharata. Option C, Lakshmana Shatrughna. Option D, Bharata Shatrughna. The correct answer is C, Lakshmana and Shatrughna. Rama is the son of the eldest queen Kaushalya. Bharata is the son of the youngest queen Kaikai, and the twins Lakshmana and Shatrughna are born to Sumitra. They were just born one day adjacent to each other. Third question. The third question is based from Mahabharata. Who is the eldest brother among the four? In Mahabharata, who is the eldest brother among the four? A, Arjun. B, Nakula. C, Sahadeva. D, Bhim. There are five brothers, right? Among these, who is the eldest? The eldest one is Yudhishthira. The next one is Bhim. The next one is Arjun, followed by the twins Nakula and Sahadeva. Bhim is known for his Gada Yuddha. His main opponent was Duryodhana. These are the sons of Pandu. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel. Please leave your valuable comments and likes. Thank you.